Lifespan of Herodotus, who was born in 484 BCE and died in 425 BCE, aka classical period. His birthplace was Halicarnassus. And a Greek city in Southwest Asia Minor. His profession was writing history. He was famous for writing something historical. His most famous work was the history. His effect on us was, if he wasn't the first one to write anything historical, we wouldn't know about the Persian War, which the day he lived.